with a brand new baby in her womb.
Mary and her new baby in her womb, she approaches Elizabeth, and John is in Elizabeth's womb. And the Holy Spirit is communicated in some miraculous, incredible way from the womb of the Virgin Mary in Jesus Christ himself to the womb of Elizabeth, John the Baptist, and John leapt. And that is why abortion is clearly evil. And that is why abortion is clearly evil.